Here we are, Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler, in the Wanda Metropolitano Stadium for our featured game today. Welcome to you. Today, Atletico Madrid against Sevilla. We've had to move a fair way from the original home, the Vicente Calderon. And they're bedding in now, Atletico Madrid, to the Wanda Metropolitano. So the matchup here, Antoine Griezmann against Eva Banega.
Well, Antoine Griezmann, he's known for that heading ability. He's perfected it on the training ground and he uses it to great effect on a match day. As for Eva Banega, he's known for his interplay, little one-twos, especially around the box.
The Atletico Madrid lineup. Starting in goal, Jan Oblak. Diego Godin plays alongside Stefan Savic in the heart of defence. Gabi starts alongside Saul in the middle of the park. And in attack, Antoine Griezmann partners up front with Diego Costa. This is the Sevilla lineup for this game.
He looks as though the manager's set up a team here. Whatever happens, we're not going to be beaten today.
It does look that way, doesn't it? And I hope it's not a dull affair, this, because we've seen this manager set up teams in the past and just concentrating on a clean sheet.
They continue, Atletico Madrid, Alan, don't they, to impress with their teamwork. Great credit to the management as well, the way they fight for every ball, for every cause.
About coming to more than the sum of your parts. It's been a lesson in teamwork, hasn't it, over the years, under Diego Simeone particularly.
Referee today, Pedro Orteguilla. Well, we're underway at last, and it's Atletico Madrid who've kicked off. Gabi. That pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Pablo Sarabia. Some potential in this move. Comes in strongly. Escudero. Nolito. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Felipe Luis. After giving the player the benefit of the doubt about that, but he's given the free kick. Keeper. Eva Banega. Well, they're in a good position here. And he gives it back to him. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Koke. Making sure there's no turnover. Saul. Stop the game for the free kick. Neatly intercepted. Pizarro. It's Saul. Atletico Madrid now, attacking dangerously. Comes in with a tackle. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Franco Vázquez. Ben Yedder. Eva Banega. Mercado. Pizarro. Mercado. Griezmann. It's looking good, this move. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. We go back to the goalkeeper here, and does. Koke. Diego Costa. Gabi. Traoré.
Okay. And if you look at the coach,
Griezmann! And we've got a goal. That's the first one, and I think there'll be a few more to come. Goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Pizarro. Pablo Sarabia. Mercado. Atletico Madrid throw. Isao. Felipe Luis. Great interception. Atletico Madrid's point of view, I think they'd be happy to get to half-time with this lead in the bag and not perhaps lose it, because it is looking that way. They're not quite as strong at the back as perhaps they hoped they would be in this game.
And they've cut it out.
Stefan Savic.
Koke.
Really eye-catching play. Diego Costa with the clever pass.
Griezmann,
another great Griezmann goal.
A nightmare for defenders, the way he hangs on that shoulder, on that last line.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. And that's a goal well worth analysing again. Starting at 2-0. Pizarro. Pablo Sarabia. Two oohs around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. Made the challenge well. Now Correa. Shime Vesalco. And there goes the whistle for half-time. Scoreline is 2-0.
A brilliant first half from this fella.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
Minutes still to go, second half underway. That's very good shielding of the ball. That's a free kick for Sevilla. Pizarro. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Comes in with a tackle. Griezmann. Diego Costa.
Cool work.
Koke! And the goalkeeper got across to it. And it's out for a throw for Atletico Madrid. One of the backup brigade is going to have a chance centre stage. Gabby. Shime Vesalco. Well, that's good support
as they build this attack.
Escudero. Pizarro. Pablo Sarabia. Pizarro. Franco Vázquez. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Gabby. Little private game between the two of them.
Ben Yedder.
Here's Pizarro.
Good forward play from them.
Saul.
Gabby. Here's Saul. The referee's given them a free kick in a real position of some danger to the opposition.
The substitute coming on. It's a tactical change.
And here's the shot from the free kick.
Well, for a free kick, that's at best a sighter, really, isn't it?
Yeah,
I think he shanked it, you know. That was a horrible connection.
He's cut that out well, well read.
Mercado. Atletico Madrid throw.
Well, when you have the quality and the width, that's what this lad brings. You've got a special talent, and it's been a special showing as he's replaced now, the crowd recognising that.
Yeah, what he's done, he's hugged the touchline and he's stretched that opposing back line, created space for teammates inside, and vital performance from him.
Here's the chance to get in the cross. Well, the cross not really producing, and the defender with time to clear. On to the attack now. Steven Nzonzi. That's good support play from his teammates. Defended well.
Diego Costa.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Escudero.
Mercado. By no means a formality this match for Atletico Madrid, but they've had it under reasonable control. It's been a pretty measured performance by them. And the outcome, I think, although still in some doubt, is going to favour their victory. Needs to be very nippy. Wait quickly when they get possession.
Pablo Sarabia. Nolito. Diego Costa. Gabby.
Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? Good football between these two. Nice passing.
And in he goes with the tackle. Substitution imminent for Sevilla.
Gabby.
Diego Costa.
Basalico. With good vision.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
There it is, the final whistle. Brilliant performance from this fella.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here won the match for his team.